You're gonna see a big event that we have around here. Oh, just about the time that the wheat turns gold from the sun's life-giving rays. You're gonna know it's time for the Kansas wheat harvest days. Oh yeah, well it takes a lot of work and a little bit of rain. Well it probably doesn't hurt too much if you do a little bit of praying. Well, there's combines everywhere, harvest music in the air. Well it takes a lot of work. Sometimes it's hard to see a way through all of our economical distress. Oh yes, but we've got one important resource. I'm talking about our wheat, of course, and this is what I'd like to impress. Oh yeah, well it takes a lot of work and a little bit of rain. Oh, it probably doesn't hurt too much if you do, if you do a little bit of praying. Exactly known as a recreation zone, the landscape around here is just kind of plain. But there's something kind of pure and clean. I think you know what I mean about a clear blue sky and a golden sea of grain. Oh yeah, well it takes a lot of work and a little bit of rain. Now then, well it probably doesn't hurt too much if you do, if you do a little bit of praying. It's a lot of work, don't you know, to harvest all the wheat we got here. Oh yeah, well it takes a lot of work, don't you know, to harvest all the wheat, to harvest all the wheat.